The thing that captivated me the most about floating right away was the ability to isolate your mind and to use it as a meditational tool. Once you arrive at Float House to the front desk, we scan you in and make sure that we confirmed your arrival. We'll offer you some tea or drinks, and then we'll take you back to your room where we give you a complete briefing about what you need to do before you float. For example, we'll tell you where the washrooms are, where the rest of the amenities are located. You'll come back to your room and disrobe. You will enter into the shower, in which you'll use a specified pre-float body wash and shampoo, which is unscented, as we're trying to get as much body oil, cologne, perfume off your body as possible. After you've completely rinsed off, then it's time to enter into the tank, but this is also when we insert our earplugs, and we'll instruct you on how to do that properly. You'll enter into the tank and float in any orientation you want, whether it's your palms down at your side or up over your head, and either end for your head. It doesn't matter, whatever's most comfortable for everybody involved. And at the end of your float, we'll bring you back, we'll cue you out with some music. So once the music starts playing, it's nice to take a couple minutes, come back into your body. You'll exit the tank, you'll completely rinse off, you'll use conditioner if you need to, which is really nice after the Epsom salt bath. And we have a vanity provided in which you can blow dry your hair, use some Q-tips, we have some moisturizer as well. And then you can just come join us in the front and have some tea, relax, chill, talk about your experience, or just even do some journaling for yourself. The whole entire process probably takes about 2 hours, plus or minus how long you hang out here for. And it's a beautiful experience that we try to make a holistic, complete package. We have various packages available. We have single floats, we have intro packages, and then we have also monthly memberships available.